After the apricots had drained, we left them in this colander, or rinsed this colander out and put them in this colander, and that took care of about 100 apricots. And then we took them out to the drying rack I showed you before.